Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hellbound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because
what's up, guys? I'm back again. And, we are going to go past for a second. Not to find racers, but just to practice. Category race. Gymkhana. Yes, okay. And I have a lighter weight on my car. So I might be able to beat this time attack this time, actually. So let's do it. Give me a minute to set my keys. Real quick. Because I am using the Honda Beat. Okay, and at least we ranked it that time. Okay. As long as I'm getting bread, I don't really care. Because I want to get bread. My main goal is to just get bread to survive these fucking guys that I'm going to fight. Yes, I don't care. As long as I get bread, I don't care. I really don't. I just want to get bread. That's all I want right now. It's just to get bread. Yes, I know. Okay, go. Matter of fact, let me see what I can buy. Let me see what I can buy. Hold on. Be right back. Yes. Alright. Shop. What are we gonna get? Part shop. Buy. Should I get an engine on 3? No, I don't really know. I probably should, knowing stuff. Might need to get some engine parts, actually. Knowing how short end my car can go. It's something to increase the speed. Because speed is key. Right? HVN. All these parts got meaning to them, by the way. That's why it's called HRM. They're different type part types. So they have their own little, you know, weaknesses and their own little kegs, you know, that start stuff H. I might get the H, actually, the H level 2, yes, because I want to make this thing a fucking quick ass thing. Yeah, that makes any sense at all. I'm gonna make it type 1, because I don't want a lot of raw power. I just want, just, you know, just it to do good things. Okay, let's see what that does. Let's see what that does. Let's see if that makes any difference. Yes, Gymkhana. Okay. Now let's do Gymkhana. I think I might be able to beat it this time. Let's try it. Ooh, this thing sounds good. Wait a minute. I want to keep the music playing. I don't think it's copyrighted though, so I'm just gonna hope to see if it is. Then I'm just gonna mute the audio, but I don't think it is, so I'm just gonna keep playing. First thing is though, so I'm gonna just check if I have everything. Alright, let's go. Oh, we beat him. Okay, guys. Wow, we fucking nailed it that time. Jeez. Take a look at this shit. Well, at least we beat it. Alright, there we go. We have officially beaten Gymkhana on this stage. Now I can say goodbye to Hiroshima. Now I can go to Hakone. Go. And I had to mute my headset there because I was in a G mode right there. I was in G mode! At least we fucking beat the stage. Now I don't gotta worry about that no more. Alright, now it's time to move up. Now we can move up. TA. At least we beat that stage now. If I worry about that no more. That's it. Wow, it looks like what we did actually worked. I guess that was a good call, actually. If I won now, it was a good call. Because it worked. see if this works. Oh, yes. Bye-bye to music. No more music for you. No soup for you. No soup for you. No soup for you. Ooh, that was a good one. I gotta show that in slow motion real quick. See that shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Look at this G shit. Look at this G shit. I drifted it like a G in a fucking Honda Beat. Skirt! I made a fucking Honda Beat look good. That's what's up. Look at that shit. I could fucking roll in any car and I'll fucking make it look good. Motherfucker. That fucking bullshit. Take a look at this shit. Take a look at this shit for a second. Alright. We're making mad right off this shit. Call me Luke Kang, fly up on some G shit. On a Q-tip. Chicks and bloods, plug the fresh. No broomsticks. Oh, yo, I get your two split. Think that might have been a good idea. Kurt. Alright, enough of that. Let's see if we can try our luck in these goddamn normal races. But then again, we're making mad bang for our buck in fucking in those things. Maybe we should keep racing them in Giacana. Fuck it, I'll just keep doing Giacana, fuck it. Cause if Giacana's giving us that much bread, then we're gonna fucking do Giacana. Fuck it, I'm doing Giacana. I'm doing Giacana. Let's do it. I'm gonna drift my way out in this one. Fuck it. If it's giving me this much bread and I ain't even racing yet and I'm getting bread. Just gonna drift my way up in this shit. Fuck it. Use some of my speed shit. Skirt. Look at how much bread I'm making. As a matter of fact, I'm just gonna be quiet and let you guys watch me drift. Cause look, I'm drifting with a fucking stupid ass fucking beat and I'm still winning. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking make drifting with a beat look fucking good, bitches. Mm-hmm.